Guys, I'm Josh. So I'm going to show you a lot of different tutorials. In this case, today I'm going to show you how to convert MKVs on your Mac or PC to play it back on your iPad or iPhone, whatever. Okay, so what you're going to do today is first you open up your internet browser. I'm on a Mac, so I'm going to use Safari. And I want you to go to Softorino.com. This is the website that provides an app called WALTR. It's a free app. It's available for Mac and Windows. And to be honest, I'm actually one of the developers for this app. So you probably think, oh, this is sponsorship. No, this is actually a really awesome solution. It's free to download, completely free to download. You can use it without any restrictions for 14 days. So when you're on the website, I'm also going to leave it in the description below. It's softorino.com/WALTR, W-A-L-T-R. And it's pretty funny and pretty freaking cool, actually, because we decided to name it after Walter White from the TV series Breaking Bad.
You're goddamn right.
You can probably see some blue crystals in the icon if you want. Anyways, so when you're on the website, you're going to see download WALTR for free. You click on it, and the download is going to start automatically. If it doesn't, you have like a click here button. You click on it. You wait for the download to finish. It should be finished pretty quick. Okay, so if you're on Windows, you go through the setup process. If you're on Mac, you open up the DMG file. It's going to ask you to drop it into the applications folder or install it onto some folder on Windows. Okay, so after installing WALTR, you just launch it and you're going to see a window that will ask you to connect your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. In this case, I'm going to use an iPhone 6. So I'm going to connect it using the USB cord. It's going to detect it and it's going to ask me to drop my files here. So this is the fun part. WALTR is pretty much a converter and uploader in one, okay? It can convert files on the fly if they're unsupported by iOS, like MKVs, AVIs, FLACs, or it can just transfer MP3s, MP4 files or ringtones M4 files directly into your iOS device and place it into the proper video music players, or if it's a ringtone, into the settings app. Okay, so in this case, we're gonna see if WALTR will take MKV files and put it directly into our videos app without having to go through any, you know, super hard process or any like settings that Handbrake, for example, makes you. Okay, so I'm going to drop it, and it's going to say that it's preparing to upload. It's okay. It's probably thinking what to do with it. It's pretty quick. Okay, so it starts uploading, and the upload is super fast, okay? It's going to transfer it in, I don't know, maybe a minute tops. Done. That's it. It was that easy. It was crazy. Okay, so it's going to tell you that the movie was uploaded successfully. This is a green light. This means that you can now go on your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch that you wanted to transfer this MKV on and go into the videos player. It's going to show you what icon you should look for on your device. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. We go on our iPhone or iPad or iPod Touch. We look for the videos app. We tap on it. And there it is. That easy. Okay. The MKV file we just transferred is on our pre-installed Apple's factory videos app. You don't have to install any third-party iOS apps. We didn't have to use any converters. We didn't have to think about anything. WALTR did all the dirty work for us, okay? So to prove that it works, here it is. You can play it. WALTR also takes TV shows. And that's it. So that's it, guys. You don't have to go through iTunes. You don't have to convert it beforehand using other software like Handbrake or anything else. It's super easy. Anyone can do it. Once again, the link is in the description below. If you guys like this video, if you guys like the solution, let me know in comments. Like this video. That's it. Enjoy your day. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Make him the cutest that I've